Namaste, this is William Ora in Kintala Village. We've been having torrential monsoons, but the sun is out now. It's very hot, but I want to take a moment to thank you. It was just 10 years ago we started our music program here, and after we called all the kids together to participate, only one girl showed up. We wondered why, and we went out to the families, and we found out most of the families said it was a waste of time to educate a girl. I'm proud to say 10 years later now, we have more girls in our music program than boys. There's three young ladies who are particularly strong in the guitar class, but nobody has their own instrument. We just have instruments for when they learn. So we wanted to present them with their own guitar. These girls are very enthusiastic about learning, and they have the potential to be future leaders. I'm here with Marjorie, one of our top students in music, but she doesn't have a guitar. She goes down at 6 a.m. every morning to class and takes one of the guitars there from the school and studies on her own with her friends, and we believe she's a future leader. Congratulations, Marjorie. Congratulations. You deserve this. You're working very hard. I'm counting on you now to show some of the other kids. That's G. Yep. That's D. That's A. You got it. She's a smart one. You invested well. Goes in the middle. Middle. There. Middle. Oops. There we go. There we go. Green. You see green? Namaste, this is William Ora, and I'm with Jessica in Tintali Village, Nepal. You see, she's one of our top students in the music program, and we're so proud of her and her tenacity to learn, but she doesn't have her own guitar. Boom, look at that, huh? Look at that. We're trying to see if your good gift will make a difference, not only in her life, but in someone else's. Congratulations, Jessica. With master teacher Siraj here, student Marjorie, and student Jessica. They've just received their first brand new guitars, and I'm really proud of our teacher here. He's been inspiring the kids, and it's something that I rarely see in this business, where he's had so many young people want to follow him and learn from him. He was originally a student of ours, and now he's a teacher. Wow. And I'm here with Perina and ready to present her with a brand new guitar. Yeah, right there, darling. I'm confident that they will inspire others. So thank you for believing in us, and we really appreciate your heartfelt gift. Namaste.
Our work is only possible because of your good support.